In 2008, George Riedel and myself designed the Birds Collection, a range of three different decanters resembling three different birds, starting with the Swan decanter. Handmade in Kufstein, Austria, so is the Paloma decanter and the Flamingo decanter. The Flamingo decanter is very special because you can stick it onto your thumb whilst pouring your friends. This will extend your reach and you have no trouble pouring the wine glasses across the table. I like to use all three of them. They're beautiful and, most important, functionality. When pouring a bottle of wine into this decanter, I suggest that you do this quite slow, especially when it's the first time when you use these. Pour your wine slowly into one side of the decanter, the back end of the decanter. As you can see, the wine spreads whilst hitting the inner part of the decanter. The wine airs. A lot of aeration is taking place, which you can see based on the foam within the decanter. Holds an entire bottle of wine. Could also be used for a magnum. I suggest for an entire bottle of wine because key is that the wine gains in air within the decanter. Having the wine in the decanter, if it's an older wine, you might pour right away. If it's a younger wine, you might want to have it rest in there. And before pouring, just try to swirl a little bit the wine in the decanter and then gently pour into your friend's glass. And as you can see, absolutely no problem. Very smooth, very easy to pour the wine into the glass. There is no dripping from the decanter, and the wine is all yours. Cheers.